Welcome, everybody. First of all, thank you for being here. My name is Fergie Whitaker from Prance Research Lab, University of Sousse. Today, I'm going to talk about a conceptual model for personalized learning based on educational robots.
We will start with an introduction, then we will present the keyword. Thirdly, we will try to introduce context and problem. After that, we will try to explain our pedagogical scenario and ontological model. Finally, we will finish with a conclusion. Start by saying that with the daily evolution of the world, technology keeps changing and improving. We notice that the use of educational robots are becoming more and more important. They offer fantastic, interesting, motivating way for learner to enhance their skills.
The important keywords in our presentation are personalized learning, which is an educational approach. Each student gets a learner plan that is based on what he knows and how he learns best. We are also an educational robot. It considered as complementary tools to enhance the motivation and academic performance of scholars. Let's move now to the next slide, which is context and problems. Many researchers have been interested in personalized learning, more precisely, the design, modeling, and implementation of recommendation systems. With the daily evolution of technology, we note that there are several recommendation systems. In the following, we will focus on three main recommendation systems. The first one, personalized e-learning system using item response theory. This system analyzes both course material difficulties and learner abilities. The second one, course recommender system, which learner from course choice made by student. The third one, academic advisor course recommendation engine, based on the idea that students with similar interests choose the same course. We have conducted a comparative study between those recommendation systems to identify the weak point of each one. We note that the three recommendation systems require a lot of resource in the period of training. After studying the last mentioned contribution, we conclude that the majority of learning resource recommendation systems do not take learner skills into consideration. Not only that, but also do not consider robot or technology tools to interact and deliver adapted information to learner needs. Into my next point, which is lack of teacher in some school. The place of robot within the lifestyle of our youngster may be the solution already tested. So, our scenario describes the advice of educational resource to use educational robot to improve self-learning online, allow disabled student to possess the impression of being present despite his or her handicap. Our approach will really give them the impression of being in class so that they can follow his course. Our approach consists of the following step. First step, interaction with the robot before accessing the platform. Step 2, analyze the metadata description and extract the relevant concept. It contains the key concept related to the resource. Step 3, choose the relevant resource. After calculating the similarity between the learner concept and all the resource that give us the highest score is displayed. Step 4, the goal is reached. The learner must know the resource he or she uses. Let's move on to the next slide, which is ontological model for personalization using robots. Our approach is based on the development of both learner ontology and ontological model for the robots. So, let's start with the first ontology. Learner ontology is modulated in terms of several characteristics such as his name, his password, his age, his preference, as well as his competency profile. Also, specify the relationship between those components. For example, when a learner is studying, his or her learning activity are stored in historical. The learner can find the learning content of interest according to his or her needs, age, progress in the learning process. Ontological tree summarizes the representative element of an ontological model for the robot. Graphical learner interface form a knowledge portal and extension tool to recommend resource as needed. Graphical learner interface included several components such as registration, level, learner. To summarize, we have proposed a resource recommendation approach based on interaction with the robot. Our method allows educational resource retrieval according to the needs of the learner by using robot, which make it possible to recommend resource for learning depending on the learner profile, ability, anywhere, anytime. Later on, we will focus on the interaction relationship between the learner and the robot, specifically through the integration of a voice assistant to permit actions to be controlled by voice.
Thank you for your attention.